It would have done, I would have gotten the 2 damage from the end of turn. Okay, so it's gonna bind me for 4 turns, right? There's 6, and I only have 2 turns of removal. Okay. You saving free pulls? No, I'm gonna do it. Kill the big guy. And tank hits from all the small ones. Okay. What's up, Jeet? How's it going? Fuck. Alright. Let me get the sound on for this. I'm not used to any of these attack animations. Sometimes when the sun sets I feel alone. Sometimes I feel at home. This time tonight I need someone. And it's not the same. How much did the little guy hit for? Oh. 3k? That's not bad at all. Guaranteed Almighty manuals. Yeah. No, I'm super hyped for that. Those 5-star manuals are going straight beeline into fucking one of the Boa sisters. I just haven't decided which one. You don't have a quick character anymore when he blows Smoker away. I should be okay. I don't think I need the damage boost. I'll just be relying off. I think it still does the health cut, right? Even if I don't have the quick character. We'll see. Because I don't need the attack boost. I'm just gonna be completely relying on. On the poison and heal and damage reduction shit that I got going. How many Almighty do we get? Enough to max one Boa Sister? No, only 3. You get okay. So it's 5 4-star, 3 5-star, 1 6-star. So I'll be able to get a skill up on my Magellan, 3 skill ups on one of the Boa sisters, and then, which is good. I think Boa sisters need 5. I think 3 gets them into like a usable range, so I think it's okay. Oh, I think I probably could have stalled another turn on that turtle. Oh well. Okay, so split up all the attacks. So who's a multi-hit? Okay, here we go. 6 here. Okay, cool. All right, now what do these guys do? Variant A, this is Variant A. They just attack, they don't do anything. Okay, cool. But yeah, I think we get, I'll pull it up here. I have it posted in the Discord if you wanna look at it. I have it all listed out. We get, on January 1st, we get 4 5-star absolute manuals, 3 5-star absolute manuals on the 2nd, then on the 3rd, 1 6-star manual. And then on the 29th, you get one Straw Hat Crystal Skull of your choice. One story, 1 5+ story. And then we're getting permanent turtle rushes, permanent raids, challenge clashes, which I don't know. Has Japan gotten challenge classes? Kami would know. Does Japan have challenge classes? Kill the girls in the back, I think they heal. They usually heal. These are units that usually heal, so I believe it. I don't really know. I'm not really familiar with what challenge clashes are. Like, I read the description and it makes sense in my head, but I don't really know. I don't really know what it is. Japan did get those, but I don't remember which ones. Okay. Yeah, the zero stamina raids, it made it sound like it's like... It made it sound like it's easier than a normal raid, but it drops one... You can do it, and you can do it once, and it drops one copy guaranteed, is what it sounded like. Like, that's what I gleaned from the description. Okay, can I just... Can't hit perfect. I think I'm probably dead. Okay. Zero stamina raids are basically like 30 stamina to give people an idea of team building for raids. Gotcha. Yeah, I'm not really on the in. They seem interesting. Challenge classes like Chopperman missions for raids? No, I mean, there's gonna be Chopperman missions for raids. Free gem, basically. I mean, it'll be a free copy. Gravity Blade, Raging Tiger. Oh shit, I forgot to use the... Whoops. Alright, well, let's see if we can recover. That was the whole reason I brought Toshigi. Whatever. RIP, I think I'm okay. How much does he hit for? We'll just in case. Time to stall forever. I mean, that's the Magellan way. Okay, so he's gonna knock away another person. See, now I really wish it wasn't that one. I should still be okay though. I should still be okay. Let me turn off my notifications. I don't want a fucking text message to pop up on my screen. Okay. So we get activate the heal here. Does he have any HP-based stuff? 30% he enrages. Okay, so we'll save. So I think I can tank this hit, and then I think he's gonna enrage. Yeah. Okay. Okay. We're good. So he'll enrage, but he won't attack. Oh, well, we're done anyway. Okay, so free to play Magellan's done. That's not too bad.